Oh yeah, played Pokemon Platinum yesterday and today, so, and I already got the Giratina, so now I'm self-resetting for a shiny. Okay, that's very fucking annoying. Oh, this is taking so fucking long. I'm probably gonna give up on this because it's way too fucking long. Like, if it was on the normal, another fucking emulator, you would be able to just soft reset with LR and start. I just gotta close the application and open it again, and then open the download file. Which takes a lot longer. Plus, with recording, there's a lot of frame drops, so it's very slow. I'm probably gonna give up. Like, it's no fucking way. See, it's just, it's a very long fucking process. It takes like 20 seconds. And it's long for software setting because you can just, there is a chance you just have to software set 5,000 times for a shiny Georgina. And then it will be very fucking long, so... Like, if you just have ideas, I would just recommend buying a copy of it instead of downloading it on your phone. No, fuck it, I'm just gonna try to catch one with good stats. Not even the shiny, just good stats. Well, fuck, okay. I'm now trying to paralyze him. Oh, okay. It's not working. Okay, that was the attempt. I'm not even gonna waste my time, I'm just gonna use a fucking mess ball. Alright, I'ma just try to show the frame rate. When recording. Oh, I... Okay. Well, that's trash. Okay.